Guys, it's here. Alien 5 trailer by Neil Blomkamp with Sigourney Weaver. It's going to discredit Alien 3. We're going to get a true sequel to Aliens. It's finally happening. Here's the trailer.
No, Ryan, it's not. That's been shelved, mate. It's actually Prometheus 2.
God damn it! So, it looks like we're getting a sequel to Prometheus, which is the film that everyone is asking for.
I liked it.
Shut up. So anyway, let's just get over it. Let's just have a look at the trailer.
Damn. Clarice, please, open up.
I can't do that without an infection.
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
We don't know what the fuck's out there.
Actually, it doesn't look that bad, and it's called Alien Covenant. It definitely wasn't to do with Alien Prometheus, it was just vaguely in the same universe, not directly. Pick up your mind, Ridley Scott. What do you want? What do you want, Ridley Scott? Because now, apparently, this is going to be the first in a new trilogy. Oh, I'm going to wait 5 years and then do 12 films at once. It's going to be amazing. No, okay? Stick to one thing. We wanted this Alien film by Neil Blomkamp. That would have been amazing. We're getting this. However, now seeing the trailer, I am actually a little intrigued because it looks more like a traditional alien film. It looks like it's all shot in the shadows, there's lots of dark, there's an alien, a xenomorph, if you will. And the cast, well, returning, we've got Michael Fassbender, Naomi Rapace, and Guy Pearce coming back. Yay? But anyway, they are going to be joined by Catherine Waterston, Billy Crudup. Well, let's be honest, he kind of looks like an android anyway, so I'm kind of hoping he's playing one. Danny McBride. Yeah, Danny McBride. It's the obvious casting choice for an alien film. I'm joking, it's good, he's branching out on his own, he's finally living. Oh, and James Franco, there he is. James Franco's in it, of course he is. Because Danny McBride's in there to really diversify his career with James Franco behind him doing some. There'll probably be stoners in space, alien stoners. Can't fecking wait. Oh, it's Seth Rogen. Great, it's gonna be amazing. I'm joking, calm down, it's cool. It might actually be good. Let's give it a go, but the first trailer actually looks alright, so let me know your thoughts, and which film would you prefer? This one, or would you have actually wanted Blomkamp's Alien 5?